Everybody, hi.
Oh, geez, what was that noise?
Hello. Is anybody there? Hello, Ink Dragon. You guys like the starting soon screen? Looks great, right? Looks amazing. Looks amazing. Howdy, fellas. It's me, Mr. Devin. I don't know why I sound like that. I don't know. You guys ready for some fun? We're gonna have some fun today, I think. But first, I need some gamer juice. That's what I need. You know what? Today we're gonna have some. Today we're gonna have Schlatz flavor. If you know, you know. If you know, you know. Delicious. How's it going? What's up, Mr. B? What's up, what's up? Get my gamer juice ready. So we got some stuff planned today. We're gonna do a few things. Firstly, I want to tell you guys about something. I want to remind everyone about the Discord. We're doing an emote challenge right now. Today is going to be the very last day. And I will announce the winners of the contest either tonight or tomorrow. So get your last votes in. And then we'll pick a winner. Maybe even on stream. But I'm just letting you know, today is the last day for all that. What else? What else was I gonna say? So here's what we're going to do today. We got a few things going on. Later, we're going to play some Pokemon, and it's going to be really cool and epic. It's going to be cool. But at the moment, we're just going to... Man, I'm really stuffy. I'm all stuffy today. First, we're going to do some fun stream stuff, like how we did some editing yesterday. We're not going to do editing today, but I really like that flavor. That's a good one. Yeah, we're going to play some Pokemon later. But first, we're going to do some fun stuff. Like how I did editing yesterday. Which is normally something I would do not on stream. But then I did editing on stream and I was like, hey, that was really fun. What if I did more stuff on stream? Like, besides editing. That might be fun. So here, let me... Let me pull it up here. Oops. Might have heard that. I don't know. All right, here, let me pull this up here. What the frick? Where'd I go? Huh? Huh? Where'd I go? Okay, there I am. Here I am. Hi. All right, let me. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Here, let's move me over a little bit. What the frick? Move me over a little bit. This is my Twitch channel. As you may or may not know. As you may be familiar with. It freaking sucks, bro. We're gonna fix it. We're gonna fix it to make it less suck. Also, look at this. Look at this! Look! We're so freaking close, guys. We're so close! Anyway. Look at this. This is what it looks like under my stream. Choo. 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 Boring. Boring. This sucks. Twitter? It's not even called Twitter anymore. Although I still call it Twitter because I don't care. This is boring. We need to fix this up a bit. So let's do it. What do we want here, though? What are, like, important links that I need at the bottom of my stream? Definitely my YouTube. VOD channel, maybe? The person that does my emotes, perhaps? Discord, for sure. I don't really use Twitter that much, so I don't really need a Twitter. Right. So, okay, so let's think. Let's think here. Viewers can send TTS using bits. That's fun. Wait, can they send, like... What is this? Well, they can already do that. No, they can already do that. No. Oh, what are some fun extensions we could add? Viewer attack? Let the viewers throw items at your stream, huh? No. No, that's a bad idea. No, giving you guys the freedom to throw stuff at me is a horrible idea. That's such a bad idea. You know what? Let's get some chill. Hold on. Oh, sorry, I was just looking at my YouTube. Check this out, by the way. The short that I posted yesterday, it's at 73 views. Pretty good. Pretty good. 73? Not bad. Well, I mean, compared to everything else. It did better than this. Did better than this one. That was a dud. But you know what? Not bad. Okay. Anyway, what was I doing? Oh yeah, let's get some let's get some Pokemon. Let's get some music going on. Let's do like lo-fi Pokemon music. Let's get some lo-fi Pokemon music going on. Bit loud there. Turn that down. Maybe a little quieter. What do you guys think, huh? Good vibes? Do we like Pokemon? Or is it too quiet? Or is it too loud? Ah, who knows? Whatever. Bum, bum, ba, da, 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 da. Sorry, I was looking at my phone. Sorry, I'm looking at memes on my phone. okay. Okay, whatever, back to, let your viewers use bits to slap stickers on your stream? Interesting. Maybe. Oh, this is cool, actually. This is pretty cool. It displays the countries your viewers are from. That would be fun. Where's everyone from? It would just be like 100% French. And I'd be like, oh, man. 100%? That's a lot. What do we got? I don't know. What fun things we can add. Oh, actually we should add this. I don't know if this is going to show anything. This might show some personal info. Hold on. Let me just do this real quick. Where do I? Where do I look at my emotes? Oh, here we go. Dang, I have a lot. Okay, anyway. Boom, come back. Worth. Good ad, good ad. How do I add it? How do I add the thing? Huh? Dude, I have no idea what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing at any given moment. Can you guys see this, by the way? The 7TV emotes, like, under my stream? I guess I can check right now if I go to my... If I go to my stream. There you go. You can see all of them. This is all of my emotes. You can spam them to your heart's content. Heck yeah. Okay, this is freaking boring, dude. This is freaking boring, dude. I want to play Pokemon. My attention span lasts 5 seconds. My attention span lasts 5 seconds at all given times. This is boring. I want to play Pokemon. Okay. Here's what we're doing today, Pokemon related. Here's what we're doing in terms of Pokemon. Are you ready? Check this out. I'm gonna edit the stream info. Pokemon, this one. Okay. How far can I get in Pokemon in 1 hour? That's what we're doing today. I'm gonna have, hold on, where's my little timer? I have a timer somewhere. I have a timer somewhere. It might have vanished. Where the frick did it go? Bruh. Literally right before I started stream, it was working. So, what the frick? Huh? Okay, whatever. Oh, there we go. That kind of works. What the frick? Hold on, something is happening. Something is happening. What the frick? How big is this? How big is this image? Holy moly, it's huge. What the frick? I'm shrinking it so much, guys. What the f... This image is infinite. This image is infinite. Just delete this. This is... Why is it... Okay, why? Why is it that when... Okay. Why is it that when... Moments before I hit the go live button, Everything works flawlessly. And then as soon as I go live, everything falls apart and everything starts breaking. Why? Why? Elaborate. So freaking stupid, dude. That kind of works. I'm missing one of the seconds, though. Hold on. I'm going to try to fix that. Hold on. I can fix it. Boom. Look at that. Now it has the seconds. What an awesome timer, actually. Okay, anyway, where's Pokemon at? It's a little loud. Hold on, I'll turn it down. There, muted it. Sorry. Sorry for it being loud. Everything is going well. Everything is going well, I think. Everything is going so incredibly well. There's my little timer. I'll make it smaller. Okay. I think everything is working now. It looks like it's working. Okay. Let's just freaking... Okay. So today, everyone... You know what we're doing today? Today, we are going to play Pokemon. We're going to play Pokemon today, guys. I have 1 hour. Okay. 1 hour, as you can see by the timer above me. We're going to see how far I can get in the game in 1 hour. It's like a fun little challenge. Although... Although, I don't know what... I don't know. I don't know what starter to pick. You know what? I can let you guys vote if you want. Do you guys want to vote on starter? Here, I'll make a new poll. What starter to pick? Question mark? Bulba. Char. Squirtman. It's going to be a very quick poll. You have to vote quickly. You have to vote quickly. Can you guys hear the, can you guys hear the Pokemon music, by the way? Or is it too quiet? Oh, man. I'm tired. Honk Chew. Everyone here has to vote. If you don't vote, I'll cry. I'll cry live on stream. If you don't vote. And you don't want to see me cry, do you? I hear nothing of the game. No, I muted the game. The game is muted on purpose. No, you're late. That's okay. Quickly, vote in the poll. Vote in the poll. Quickly, quickly. You have like seconds. Squirtman wins. Okay. Yay. Yay, Squirtman wins. What did I miss? Nothing much. Just kind of some preliminary stuff. And also you missed the stream messing up a lot. And me having to fix everything. And you missed me picking my Gamer Subs flavor. Today I picked Titty Milk. Alright, we're picking Squirtle. That'll be good for Brock's gym. It'll be good for Brock's gym. But Misty's gym, not so much. So we'll see how that goes. How does the music sound? Does the music sound too loud or too quiet? Or should we go for like a different vibe? We can do a different vibe if you wanted. Like if you want like more like upbeat Pokemon music. There's music? Okay. So I'm going to take that as a bad sign. What if I turn it up a bit? I just turned it up a bit. Oh, now there's music. Oh, now there is. Okay. Oh, thanks, Stream Elements. Oh, thanks. Mods, kick that guy's ass. Get him. Get him. Mods, bully him. But anyway, what do you guys think about the music? Does it sound okay? I don't want it to be too loud. Like, louder than me. Also, like, do we want a chill vibe? Or do we want, like, a silly, goofy vibe? It's very quiet. Well, right now, it's a quiet song. Right now is a very quiet song. But what kind of vibe are we going for today? We're going to be doing a race. So maybe something a little more upbeat. Maybe something silly goofy. Maybe chill. Like, what kind of music are we looking for today? A wisp. It's a very quiet song. I can barely hear it either. Upbeat and chill. I can try to go for that. Hold on. Let me pull up the... Let me pull up the YouTube. Oh, okay, there it is. All right, what? Right now, I just looked up lo-fi Pokemon music. Let's do, we'll do upbeat and chill. Is that, do those two things go together? Upbeat and chill, Pokemon music. Upbeat Pokemon music to start your day. Happy Pokemon music for cooking. Cozy vibes. Hype Pokemon music up to Scarlet and Violet. Relaxing Pokemon music for 5 hours. My absolute favorite Pokemon tunes. A nostalgic playlist for me. Happy Pokemon music for stress relief. Chill Pokemon music to make me happy. What are we looking for? What are we looking for? Nostalgic Pokemon music. Relaxing. Also, no, we're not doing a Nuzlocke. Or Persona music, even better. Even better, we could do Persona music. Or Nintendo. Do you want something more upbeat? We can do something more upbeat. We can do happy and upbeat Pokemon music. Can you guys hear it all right? Or is it kind of quiet? Or should it be like epic Pokemon music? I think this is good. Unless you need it to be louder. If you need me to turn the volume up, let me know. And I will. I watched the short we created last night. I honestly love it. I think it's really good. I think it turned out really good. And it's doing decently well. It's doing okay. Oh, some mystery dungeon? Aw, heck nah. What's it at right now? I'll look up what it's at right now. It's at 9. It's at 73 views. Pretty decent. Everyone, go hit the thumbs up and comment something funny. I don't know. Go. Go show the video a bunch of love. Boost my numbers. Okay. So we're doing Pokemon Fire Red, and we might do Emerald after this as well. We might do Emerald, depending on how I feel afterwards. So what we're going to do is we're going to pick Squirtle, by the way. The chat has decided. The votes are in. We're gonna play through this game. We're gonna try to get through as much of it as possible in 1 hour. That's what we're gonna do. Okay, I just got some ads. After the ads. After the ads. We'll check it out. Yeah, you're double protected now. I commented something funny on the short. Thank you. We'll start when the ads are done. I'll go, you know what? I'm gonna go get some water to wash down. I can't just drink gamer fuel my whole life. Hold on, one sec. For some reason, the Pokemon music is coming through my TV as well. That was weird. Well, the ads are almost done anyway. I'll get water later. Who cares? I'll get water later. You guys excited? You guys excited? Okay. Here we go. Okay, again. One more time. I'll talk about what we're doing today. We are going to play through this game. We have 1 hour. I'm going to try to get as far as possible in that hour. No speed up. No cheating in any way. We can do whatever we want in that hour. We're just going to try to get as far as possible. And I have to pick Squirtle as my starter. Okay. Okay, here we go. Dude, I'm so scared. Okay. Is this the... Okay. I just need to make sure I got the buttons right. Okay. Okay, I'm going to start the timer soon. Okay. Oh, here we go. I'm scared. Okay. Okay. Are you guys ready? Let's take a deep breath, everyone. Okay. Okay. Is it going? Oh, frick, the timer's going. Okay. Go, 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 go. I need to up this text speed, bro. It's so slow. Ah, shut up, Professor Oak. Tell me a little bit about yourself. The girl's cuter. I don't care. Frick, I should have typed in my own name. Because this is wasting time. It's your grandson. Rivals. What was his name? This is you guys. No, wait, no. Actually, the Pokemon should be you guys. This is, Butt. This is Butt. Oh, you're right. It should have been Angelic. Too late, too late. We're moving ahead. Why is the tech so slow? Okay. Fast. And blue looks prettiest. No, you guys are going to be the Pokemon. Okay. Okay. Can I beat Dratini? Yeah, if we catch a Dratini, I'll name you after it, I promise. You can be a Dratini. Oh, crap. Do I remember which one is Squirtle? I think it's middle. Yes. I'm so smart. I'm so smarted. Give a nickname. Squirrelish chat. And if I catch more Pokemon, I'll name them after individual people. Rival Butt. Oh, freak, he's got a Bulbasaur. Oh, no, chat. Oh, no. All right, tackle. Does the space bar work as a... No, it doesn't. Okay. We are all Squirtle. You guys voted for it, so... As a collective. Oh! A crit! Yo! Massive time save! Massive time save. Yo, let's go! Yo! Get some Devin Pogs in the chat! If you catch a Meowth for whatever reason. Dude, Meowth is the English name. And also, I don't think I will. Guys, I only have 1 hour. I only have 1 hour. I don't think I'm going to get that far. I could try. Meowth is an adult much later on. Like, we're probably going to get, like, I think we might get a Pikachu, maybe. I kind of want a Pikachu. Or we might just solo it with chat. Because I'm trying to think about Misty. Brock is going to be easy. We're just going to bubble him. I'm thinking about Misty. I don't think we're going to get past Misty. But if we get to Misty, I think Pikachu would be nice. Also, if you're wondering why I decided to do this today, it's because I need footage. I need footage of a few different Pokemon games. And I was thinking today, like, man, I gotta record this footage, but, like, it sounds so boring, right? And I'm like, oh, well, maybe I could make, like, a fun challenge out of it and stream it. Could make a fun challenge. Like, I need footage of Pokemon Fire Red. So I'm like, oh, well, I'll just stream it and make a fun challenge out of it. And then blah, blah, blah. Could have done Bugstax. You know what? After this and Emerald, maybe we'll play some Bugstax. Perhaps. Perhaps. Mayhaps. Let's go! Yo, Hydra, why are you using other people's emotes in my chat, huh? When you can use my wonderful, amazing emotes. Alright, do we want to Rattata? If you go for a world record speed run, you could beat about half the game in an hour. Oh wow. I don't think that's gonna happen. This is a pretty high level Rattata. Should we catch it? I think we do it. I think we catch it. Who wants to be Rattata? Does anyone want to be Rattata? It is boy. It is boy. Keep that in mind. Boom, Rattata. Call it Kimmy? Okay. That's my dead rat. Okay. Sorry, Ink Dragon, we're speedrunning. We gotta go fast. Some Pokemon X and Y music. How does the music sounding to you guys, by the way? Alright, do I learn Bubble? Yes, heck yeah. Okay, that's what I wanted. I don't hear any music. Okay, amazing. That's epic. Can you guys really not? Can you actually not hear the music? Or is it just quiet? Because I can turn it up if it's just too quiet. No, I don't need to go that way. Okay. Can't hear anything. Okay. Well, you know what? While this cutscene is playing, I'll just turn the Can you guys hear the game now? Can you hear the game? Nope. Okay. I think I know I'm wasting precious time doing this. Okay, what about now? Can you hear me? Loud? Oh gosh. Oh no, I'm so sorry. Oh no. I'm so sorry. Okay, how about now? Still loud? Okay, I can turn it down. Hold on. One moment, fellas. Okay, I'm back high. Is the game still loud? I'll turn it down some more. Okay, how's that? I'm sorry, I didn't mean to freaking jump scare your ear holes. Okay, what's the time looking like? Okay, 45 minutes, okay. Okay, so we're definitely gonna beat Brock. That's for sure. On 110% we're gonna be Brock. Should I start training up Rat? I'm gonna start training up Rat. About to go crazy on this move. Unless I get poisoned, then I'll be really sad. Frick! Frick! No! Okay. I missed! You freaking kidding me? Okay, level 5. Cool, cool, cool. Do I have an antidote? I do! I grabbed the antidote from the tree! Let's go! This guy ain't attacking us. What the frick? You know, like, we'll die, right? Like, if you attack us, we might die.
Okay.
No, he knew tackle. He tackled me once. What low health Pokemon music is the most traumatizing? Not Black and White. The low health Pokemon music in Black and White is a banger. Frick. Okay, we're screwed. Bubble? Is bubble good? Bubble good question mark or bubble bad? Bubble mid. What's everyone's favorite Pokemon game? Everyone in the chat. What's everyone's favorite Pokemon game? Scarlet and Violet? Dang. You're wild for that, but based. I think you're based for that. Pokemon Sun and Moon forever? I think that's a good answer. I like Sun and Moon. Oh, frick, I didn't see what's coming in. Like, it's almost... Okay, how does Tackle do? Does Tackle do more? These bug boys, these little bug guys. Diamond and Pearl. Can I be honest? Not the biggest fan of them. Like, obviously I like them. But they're like... I don't know, not my favorite, not my least favorite. Lily has my heart, she's so adorable. I love Lily. I love Lily. And of course, Rowlet. I wish Rowlet was in this game. Just Rowlet. I wish they would just I wish they would just go back and add Rowlet to every Pokemon. You don't like Lily? Lily's adorable. What a prick. I don't watch the anime yet. Well, not that season of the anime. Chat level 9, pog. Finally, that dweeb is out of the way. Please don't run into any. Unless it's a Pikachu, then that would be sick. Okay. Kimmy, let's do this. Please use string shot. Frick! Frick! Okay, that's fine. I mean, I don't know what I expected anyway. Man, I'm on. Oh, I didn't say what my favorite game was. It's Black and White, by the way. I could pack my stuff so I'm going back on tomorrow, but I'm really lazy. That's okay.
I'm lazy too. I have to clean my room.
It's a bit of a mess at the moment. It's, I mean, could be worse. Just a little one-on-one. No one else can hear us right now because I set you aside. Do you maybe want to do one of those things that we talked about next week? Next weekend, I should say. Frick, are you freaking kidding me, dude? Oh my gosh. Oh no! How much is that gonna be? Why does this happen to me? Oh, I have another antidote. Well, I'm gonna use it. No, why did I use Tail Whip? Oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot. No, I'm such an idiot. No! Same. I got stuff to do. But I usually do stuff that. I usually do stuff. Stream anyway. Like on the weekends I stream and then do stuff afterwards. Although normally you're supposed to work and then play. That's what they say. You know, like adults.
Are you working and play?
Whatever. Adults don't know anything. I say it as an adult. Woo! Okay, how much time do we have? 37. Ooh. Can I be a Zubat? I'm not catching a Zubat. These might be the only two guys that we catch. If I'm being honest. If I'm being honest, these are probably the only two guys I'm gonna catch. Bubble them to death. Yeah, this is some good. We could do some Squirtle. We could do some Squirtle RP. Go chat the Squirtle. Chat the Squirtle who can talk to me and has multiple different voices. Shot of him beating. no way you beat me. Ain't no way. Boom, what's the time looking like? 35 minutes? Dude. Currently killing it. Okay, here's what we need to do. No, I accidentally talked to him again. Okay. We're gonna switch out to have Kim in the front. I honestly don't even need to stop at the Pokemon Center to heal. We just need to keep going. But I will stop at the Pokemart. I'm gonna buy repels. And a lot of them. How many can I buy? I'll buy 10 of these, and I'll buy a few potions. I don't know if 10 is enough to get through the cave, though. I guess we'll see. Alright, running shoes. Let's go, let's go. Running shoes. Dude, we're totally gonna make it to Misty. We're gonna make it to Misty, come on! I gotta beat Bug Catcher Boy. So, how is everyone's day today? Did we all have fun? What the frick? Why is this guy kicking my butt? God. Okay. I assume you meant good. Unless you just are talking about God. We forgot to do our daily prayer today. The thing that we do every stream. Man, you guys don't even need to do that. The singing channel points reward. So I'll just freaking do it. Just do it regardless. Yeah, this is just better. That reminds me. Okay. I don't know why I just thought of this randomly. But since I got a lot of you in here right now, everyone. Today is going to be the final day of the emote vote on Discord. At the end of the stream today, I'm gonna be going through the whole list and picking the winners, okay? So yes, everyone who's not on the Discord already, go join, obviously. But this is your last chance to vote for things. Your last chance to vote for things. And try to vote for things that are like, have a few votes already. Things that don't have any votes probably aren't gonna win. I mean, obviously you can vote for, there's no limit to how many things you can vote for. You can vote for everything. But you know what I mean? And if there are any ties, There's three regular emote winners, and there's one animated emote winner. So whoever... Oh, I shouldn't have challenged this person. Okay. Anyway. So if there's any ties, like two animated emotes that have the same amount of votes, I'll be the tiebreaker. I'll decide just which one I like more, I guess. And remember, anyone who posts an emote that is a winner gets a gifted sub. Not right now, but once the emotes go live. That way you guys can use the emotes, you know. Or you guys can use them. So yeah, go do the final voting now, and at the end of the stream today, it's the last thing we'll do, probably, is decide on a winner. Well, four winners, to be exact. Or maybe one winner, maybe one person just got all of them. They're the goat, I don't know. But there are a few in there already that are definitely looking good. Looking like they're gonna pull ahead. You know what I still need to do? I need to upload yesterday's VOD to the VODs channel. And I'll do today as well. I need to remember to upload on there more. Because, like, some streams I kind of just forget to upload. Like the last Chat Picks My Game stream that I did. I forgot to upload to the VODs channel. Oopsies, and now it's gone forever. I was checking the stream on my phone
to make sure everything looks alright. And I got a little notification. It says your last stream hit a record 15 unique viewers.
Dang. That's kinda wild. Is that the highest I've ever had? I feel like I had more than that at some point. Like, I got raided from someone really big.
Is 15 unique viewers the most I've ever had?
At once? I don't know if that's at once or just at all times.
Last stream was kind of popping off, though. People were interested.
Alright, Squirtle's almost a big boy now. Right now, Chad is level 14. Which is probably the average age of a Devin Does Stuff fan.
Wow. That was rude, actually.
There's nothing wrong with being 14. I think there's nothing wrong with being 14. I mean, everyone's been it. Everyone has been 14 at one point, or will be at some point. You know? And it's like, yeah, I guess you could say 14-year-olds are cringe. A lot of them are. I know some people who are that age or roughly around that age who are cool. My cousin's cool and he's fine. I don't want my cousin in my chat. If you're 5, yeah, don't watch the show. Sorry, 5-year-old. Well, I think Twitch has an age, has a minimum age anyway, right? You have to be 13. I mean, you're supposed to be 13 to make a Google account. And that's fine, though. I don't think anyone... Twitch does have a minimum age, but I never stopped anyone. That's true. That's true. Well, I actually... So, fun fact. I was very much... When I was a kid, and even still to some extent now, I was very much, like, a goody-two-shoes rule follower. Especially as a kid. I still kind of am. Not as much. So, I actually never made a YouTube account or, like, a Facebook account or something until I was... I didn't do it until my 13th birthday. I was still on YouTube, obviously. I still watched YouTube, but I, like, didn't make an account or anything. So, my mom let me watch Harry Potter until I was 11. That's funny, actually. Yeah, I didn't watch R-rated movies until I was 17. I watched PG-13 movies, but yeah, I didn't watch R-rated movies until I was 17. Was talking about it. I mean, yeah, Harry Potter is incredibly popular. Well, less so nowadays. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Wow, wow. JK alert. My mom wouldn't hesitate to put Lord of the Rings. Yeah. Yeah, I literally was watching Star Wars. I was watching Star Wars since I was a child. Revenge of the Sith came out. Oh, frick, ads. Sorry, fellas. Ads are probably going to be starting soon, if I haven't already. And I'm wasting my freaking time beating this Jigglypuff, man. I have 22 minutes left. Revenge of the Sith came out in 2005, which means I was 3 years old when I watched it. Very much the same thing as me. I was not able to pull it up. So it's a mom-dad diff. I see. It's a mom-dad diff. Makes sense. I should not have challenged that person. I just checked the timer. We are running dangerously low. Running horrendously low. Holy moly. Alright. Bullet seed. Can anyone learn bullet seed? I doubt it. Nope. Can anyone learn rock tomb? I doubt it. Nope, okay. Just checking to make sure. Huh? thought I sprayed Repel. Or is this going to be like high level? Level 10? Holy moly. What's up, Frick? I should probably just run away. I should just run away from this. I have run away. That's actually a very useful ability to have. Guy's faster than me, which I guess makes sense. Probably gonna quick attack. Ouch, 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 ouch. Alright, chat, go in. Chat, go in. Chat, please help me. I think 13 is a good minimum age for Twitch. Well, actually, I don't know. With some of the rules Twitch has in place, I think 18 might be a good minimum age. With all the freaking... with all the stuff Twitch is allowing, or freaking porn side at this point, LOL. LOL. No, but I think 13 is a good age though. For my stream specifically. You're out of the age of 13, that'd be very young. Maybe come back in a few years. I don't know if I'm gonna do enough damage to see that. Maybe like two or three more quick attacks. I hope this next one hits, please. Well, not a hit, I hope it kills. Please kill. Alright, my dudes are beat up. My dudes are not well. Almost fully healed for both. That's good. That's good. Oh, frick. Repel's effect. What is this? A moonstone? Not necessary. Awesome. Wasting my time. Oops. Oh, gosh. How much time do I have left? I can't see the timer at all times, which I think is good. It helps my stress. 17. Oh, frick. 17 minutes. How quickly can I kill this Paris? Oh, gosh. Horrible idea. Why did I decide to do this? Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Water gun! Dude, I have like a little over 15 minutes left. That's scary. I don't know if I'm gonna beat Misty, bro. Sandshrew! Perfect! One shot, one shot. Please be a one shot, please be a one shot! That's epic. And it's enough. And it's enough. Set my keyboard down, dude. I can't mess this up. Yay, chat's going to 16. It's your sweet 16, guys. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do for your sweet 16? Yay! Yippee! What are you guys gonna do for your sweet 16? I don't think I have enough time for switch training. Oh, 14 and a half minutes! They're all high level. Bruh. Hey, Selfer, what's up? Welcome to the stream. Today we play Pokemon. Okay, just one more, and then Kim will get to a level 11, and then we won't run into things anymore. We won't run into things. Well, we don't run into things. Par. What's up, Sulfur? How has your day been? Run, you're going down. Dang, 13? Right. I did skip most of the trainers, that's why I'm so low, but... Oh, frick, I might want to heal. That defense drop might be scary! No! It's Jover, dude. It's so Jover. There's no way. It's so over, dude. There's no way. There's no way, dude. Dude, Run's dead. Run's dead, boys. And I'm confused. Can I cure paralysis? Do I have a paralysis healing thing? I don't. Dude, it's so over. There's no way we're gonna win this, dude. We only have like 10 minutes left. Send it out of confusion. Yes. Yes. No. Okay. We're so close. Just one more quick attack. Please do paralysis. Yes. Yes. There's a chance. There is a chance. There is a chance. We have to beat this guy now. This guy? Okay. Okay. Dude, there's no shot. Dude, there's no shot. Do I even try to win this? Yes, because if I lose, I have to go through the entire cave again. A crit! A crit, no way! Oh my gosh, she's hot. Are you freaking kidding me? Okay. No, we got this. We got this. Oh, please. We have 10 minutes left. We have 10 minutes left. No! Oh my gosh, one more. One more. One more. Please, 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 please. No! Oh, no. Quit hardening, please. Dude, I'm mashing the X key on my keyboard right now. Please learn Hyper Fang. That would be cool. Do I learn it at 12? I do not. Okay. Coughing? I don't think he knows Explosion yet. Okay. Okay, here's my last potion, dude. There's no way we're winning this game. This was just a waste of time. I don't know why I did this. No! At least I can't get poisoned. Honestly, I'd rather be paralyzed than poisoned if I have quick attack. Okay, never mind. Never mind. Okay. Well, that's it. That's it, boys. That's it. With freaking 9 minutes left on the clock, we have to make our way all the way back through here, and then just... That's it, boys. Run's dead, dude. There's no way we're beating Misty in 10 minutes. There's no way. In 10 minutes? No! No! Okay. No, we got this, boys. We got this. I may not have any healing items, but that's okay. It's fine. It's fine. Frick! 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 Okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. Definitely not going crazy right now. I'm staring at the timer, worrying. Why did I decide to train up another Pokemon? I should have just stuck with chat the entire time. Just got it to Giga High level. Sweat Misty. Why did I do this? I don't know, bro. I sent the emotes with the highest votes. Dude, we'll totally check that out at the end of the stream. You still have a chance to vote, though. Everyone still has a chance to vote. Dude, there's no way we're beating Misty. There's no way. You could turn off battle animations. Maybe I'll do that in Emerald. Maybe I'll do that in Emerald. Right, round two, baby. You're going down this time. Please. I'm surprised this guy's giving me a rematch. I'm surprised he didn't just take both the fossils after he beat me. Minutes, we have to rush, dude. We have to rush straight to Misty. Sorry, I accidentally freaking messed up the screen. Sorry. We have to rush straight to Misty. There's no way. Voltorb! Why didn't I check what Pokemon was coming in? Am I dumb? Water does a lot of damage though. Miss. Yes! Yes! Dude, I should have just swept the entire game with Chad. Are you freaking kidding me? Come on, come on. Please. 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 I beg you, please. Level 18, maybe? Hawk? Learn a new move? Hawk? Do I? No, I don't. Okay, that's fine. Oh gosh, which one is Helix? Helix! Save me! Save me, Helix! I have 4.5 minutes left. We're out of the cave. We're out of the cave. We're running. We're running. We're running. We're running. Please! Alright, we're gonna heal for 4 minutes. Okay. We're gonna heal. We're gonna buy super potions. We're gonna take on Misty. Spamming B. Spamming B. Please don't talk to me again. There's no way we're gonna beat Misty, dude. There's no way. I wish I got to train up Kimmy more. Okay. Do you have super potions? Yes. How many can I buy? 3. Not enough. That's okay. That's all I got. My heart is racing right now. What the frick? Can I skip these trainers, by the way? I can skip this guy. I think I can skip the other one too. We got 3 minutes. We got 3 minutes. Okay. There's no way, dude. There's no way we're gonna beat this. Harden! No, please don't harden. I don't like it when you hard it. Oh, a crit. Let's go. That's actually so useful. Oh my gosh. Please don't do that. There's no way, dude. I can't even get past Staryu. Are you kidding me? I can't even get past Staryu. Why is my voice so high right now? Why? Oh, actually, though, why does my voice do that? It gets so high. What the frick? What the frick? Spamming tackle, please. Please, please. What the frick? What the frick? No, 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 no. No, that's the wrong fan. No, 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 no. Water gun does more damage. It doesn't matter anymore because we have no freaking time. It doesn't matter because I'm gonna hit myself. Okay, no, no. Okay. Come on, at least beat the Staryu. That would be cool. Yes! Yes! Let's go! Kimmy got to 13. Learned Hyper Fang, that's a really good move! Oh. Okay. There goes the timer! There goes the timer! Is it not gonna stop? Stop timering! Shut up, timer! How do I stop you? How do I make you stop? Okay. Well. Let's just finish the fight. Let's just finish the fight. Wait, I have an idea. Chat, I have an idea. We're gonna finish the fight. I have an idea, chat. I have an idea. Now, hear me out. You got super fat, though. Wow, thanks. Really appreciate it. That's really nice of you. Wow. Wow, thanks a lot. It's real nice. Wow, you got really fat. Mods, kill Smitty. Kill them. Okay. Hyper Fang! Please don't die to one water pulse. Okay. 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 Well. We did it! Yay! Okay, so we made it to... we made it to... We beat one of Misty's Pokemon. That's how far we got. Could be worse. Could be worse. Alright, do you guys want to play Emerald now? You guys want to play Emerald now? That was fun. I had fun. All right, we'll play Emerald now. That was fun, actually. I had a lot of fun. All right, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna run another poll. Okay. I'm gonna run another poll, and while this poll is going, I'm gonna take a little bathroom break and get some wah. Get some wah. Well, here, let me boot up the game first just to give you guys something to listen to, I guess, while I'm gone. Where is it? There it is. Pokemon Emerald version. Here, just to give you guys something to listen to while I'm... I take a little potty break. That was really fun, though. Do you guys agree? Do you guys agree? Fun? I think this is a fun challenge. So I'm gonna run another pull. Which starter do I pick? Torchic? Draco? Or Kips? Kips singular. It'll last for 2 minutes. Okay. The poll is up. I have to go potty really quickly. So you guys vote on the poll. I'll be back in less than 2 minutes with some water. Okay. BRB.
BRB.
Alright, I see some Mudkip love in the chat. How's the poll going? Did it finish already? Oh, Mudkip won! With 100% of the votes. Heck yeah. Honestly? I think we're just gonna solo the game with Mudkip. Mupkip? Oh yeah. Mupkip? Shut up. Team Mupkip. Ooh, should I do the options now before we start? No, the options have to be a part of the timer. All right, are you guys ready? I guess I should check. How's the voting going, by the way? Not bad. Everyone, so again, reminder to everyone. A reminder to everyone who's here right now. On the Discord, we're doing the emote vote right now. Where people submitted their ideas for emotes. And you can vote on which ones you like. Yes, check the Discord out. For anyone new here. You can vote on which emotes you like. And at the end of the stream today, I'm going to tally up the best winners. And I will I'll hire an artist and recreate all of these emotes for the chat. And it'll be fun and epic. You guys get to pick my fun emotes. So far, it looks like we have some winners, but again, you could still vote. The voting ends at the end of the stream today. So. So anyway, yeah. Let's just jump right into it. We're gonna do this. Maybe. I don't know. I need to capture footage for, like, a lot of Pokemon games. So maybe after this we'll do like maybe after this we'll do like Black and White or something. I don't know. This might be the last one of the day, or it might not be. I don't know. I think my gift suggestion is doing pretty good in votes. I really like your gift suggestion. I don't think it's going to win, but I really like yours. And I kind of want it as an emote, even if it's not as a GIF, even if it's just like a, even if it's just a, like an image. I really want yours to win. No bias though, but I want yours to win. Okay. I sent the image to, yeah, but that one's not getting as many votes. They both have my vote, though. Yes, I am allowed to vote. I am an American citizen, after all. It's our God-given right. Okay, you guys ready? I'm ready. Me. I don't know why I'm doing vocal warm-ups for a Pokemon challenge. Pokemon challenge? Pokemon challenges? Oh, no. Please don't make fun of me, Pokemon challenges. No. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna play a 60-second ad really quick. Just a really quick ad. It'll be 60 seconds. I promise. It'll be super quick. And I won't start the game yet. I'll start after the ads. Just gonna run some ads real quick. I think I've been going for 2 hours now. Heck yeah. Well, I guess some of that was the starting soon screen, so almost 2 hours. Who's live right now? I wonder who I can raid after this. Because I think I want to do a raid today. Unless I get really tired. Usually the reason I don't do raids is because I get tired. So it's very possible that I will get tired. Not many people I usually raid are live right now, but maybe we can raid someone new today. I always raid the same people, you know what I mean? Unless by the time I end stream, people start to go live. It is a Saturday afternoon, so very possible. I think we should raid someone new today. Make some new connections, you know? Have some fun. Alright. We're not raiding yet. Playing Pokemon Emerald, baby. Alright, are you guys ready? Okay. Let's go. I'm scared, bro. Wait, let me skip this real quick. When the music drops, I'll hit start. Boom, ba, boom. Okay, we gotta go. Open the game. Okay, options, fast, frame. I like the clouds. Matches my vibe. Battle scene? What does battle scene mean? I don't know what that means. I'm turning it off. New game. Ba 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 ba. Hey, Professor Birch. Who are you? I'm a girl. She's cuter. And she looks more like me. Can you guys hear my really loud mashing, by the way? Maybe I'm going too hard on my computer. I should be more gentle. There, keyboard. You're doing so well. I gotta set the clock. Oh gosh, what time is it, guys? What time is it, chat? I don't know why, but oh frick, do I have to, oh my gosh, I'm such an idiot, I forgot how to play Emerald, dude, I'm so dumb, I forgot how to play Emerald, no, you must be Devin. You're the girl from next door. Well, wouldn't necessarily call myself a girl. Kind of just like the way this character looks more. Looks more like me. I don't wear a dumb white hat like a boy. And he only gave me two options, okay? He only gave me two freaking options. Alright. Oh, dude, I almost just spammed A and clicked towards it. Mudkip! Yay! What are we calling Mudkip? Should we just call him Chad again? Or should we call him something funny, like Mupkip? The typo that I made. Mupkip. I think I'll just be Chad. Y'all can be Mudkip. Y'all wanna RP as Mudkip? Mupkip. I do like Mupkip. Quite a bit. How did I mess that up, bro? How did I mess that up? I have no idea how that's even possible, bro. My brain has melted from all of my months and years of streaming. Oops, too many peas. Nope, too little peas. Oh my gosh. I'm wasting time. I don't know why I said years. It has not been years. It has been months. Well, actually, I think it's been over a year now. But that was pre-VTuber stuff. No one cares. No one cares about pre-VTuber stuff. No one cares who I was till I put on the mask. The anime mask. Which reminds me, by the way, I think I want to. So I did two YouTube streams ever in my life. And it was like a really long time ago. Would you guys be interested? And it was before I was a VTuber as well. Would you guys be interested if I uploaded my two YouTube streams to the VODs channel. Would you be interested in that? Let me know. I was thinking about it. I'm like, those are the only VODs that I have saved since they were on YouTube and just saves automatically. Games I have to play is Let's Play when we start streaming. Okami? Is that the one where you're the dog? It was made by Capcom, I think. Is that Okami or am I thinking of something else? What was the question? I asked A long time ago, pre-VTuber phase. And I was wondering if you guys would be interested in me posting those on the VODs channel as, like, Devin Does Stuff archives or something. I don't know. Something fun. Yeah, you'd be interested? I think so. I think it'd be neat. So ads are gonna start soon. It's telling me right now ads are gonna start soon, even though I told them that I don't want them to start soon. They are gonna start soon. I'm sorry. They won't be that long, I promise. They won't be that long. Okami's the Capcom dog. Okay. I've never played that game before. I don't know anything about Okami besides, like, Marvel vs. Capcom 3. And a Pokemon Black and White Nuzlocke? Good idea. My first ever, fun fact, some Devin lore, my first ever stream ever, my first ever stream was, Black 2 Nuzlocke. Maybe it was White 2, I don't know. Is Okami good? I don't know. I don't know, like, anything about it, like I said. I did not play. So, do I even need to catch any Pokemon? Because I think I could just sweep with Mudkip. Mudkip destroys the first gym. Mudkip could go alright with the second gym. And Mudkip also destroys the third gym if I get that far. So the ad started. Sorry, fellas. Sorry about ads. It's only a minute long, though. A crit on Mud Slap? Heck yeah. Heck yeah. Alright, people should be getting back from ads. Hi! Hi everyone, welcome back. I see you. I see you. I'm looking at you right now. I see you. Yeah, you right there? Yeah, welcome back. C-Dot, ew. Gross. I don't think he would kill me, but he would harden, and that would be not a thing. I need water gun, please. When do I learn Water Gun? Does anyone know? Any Mupkip experts in the chat? any mup kippers in the chat? I should grab that orange berry from up there. That might be nice. Probably be something nice to have. I can still take some more of those. Growl? Fine, fine. BRB shipping you, dragon? Sure thing, sure thing. Uh-oh. Does he know what grass type move? Hope not. How am I still alive? How am I still alive? I only have one potion. Uh-oh, might be bad. I missed? Whatever, I won. Boom. Epic. Greatest gamer to ever live. Greatest gamer to ever live. Grab those orange berries, bro. You know what? Might as well grab these if I get freaking poisoned. I need to buy more healing items. Unless I get some. Do I get any free ones soon? I hope so. I'll buy some. Oh, maybe I should have bought repels. Maybe. Maybe I should have. Alright, now we gotta do this cutscene. I get some of my gamer subs. Back, what's up, Ink Dragon? Smashing buttons. No freaking way. Ain't no way. I don't need to know how to catch a Pokemon. I'm good. I don't need to know. I already know. Hmm. Okay. Oh, I can't wait to challenge you. It's not gonna happen, bro. This is not the timeline where I make it that far. 45 minutes, I'd be lucky if I get to Watson, bro. No, I wanted to get around her. Copium, it's fine. Everything is fine, Copium. Quit lowering my attack, please. Oh, and my defense too? Okay, great. Great. And my defense. Great. I don't need my attack or defense. Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. And now you're in the red, and now you're gonna full restore. Now you're gonna full restore. Okay, wow. Oh, amazing. Wasting my time, bro. You're wasting my time! Now you attack. You only do 6 damage. Nothing's useless. Useless again. Nothing. I'm built different. So now for 50 minutes. What's a Magnus Archive? What is that? Water gun? Water gun? Did I buy potions, by the way? I think I did. Dang it. Really good audiobook / podcast story thing. Okay. I believe you in saying that it's awesome. No, I meant to hit water gun. Oh, that's where Chat's water gun was. War turtles.
Why is it making that noise? I don't like that noise it was making. Oops, I accidentally full screened it again.
If I double click on it full screens it. This would be the perfect battle to train up the Rattata on. No. Only mood gifts. Only. Paralyze heal, heck yeah. Probably should have potioned up before this, maybe, but too late now. Too late now. Have you seen a Shroomish? I did. He almost kicked my butt. Almost murdered me. Did you hear that? I went a little southern there. He almost kicked my butt. It's just my American showing through. My American is seeping through. I'm not careful. I'm gonna go full southern. Mupkip is too broken. Mupkip is too broken.
Oh no, my biggest...
What? Did I make a reference? Did I make a reference that I didn't know about, huh? Good thing I grabbed those Petcha berries. What's the context to this conversation that you guys are having? I don't understand at all. The Devon Archives. Oh, I see. Yeah. I think I will though. I think that'll be fun. To glimpse into the world. If you see, there's a highlight on my Twitch channel. There's a highlight on my Twitch channel for my first ever stream that I've ever done. Which was when I found a shiny. Which was crazy, by the way. My first ever stream that I did in my entire life, pre or post VTuber phase, I found a shiny. Which is crazy. There's that clip, which is still up on my Twitch. But I also have two streams that are privated. They're private streams. No one can see them. But I have like two ancient streams that I want to upload again. I think I will. Maybe when they're of part one of a game. So maybe when the time part 2 releases, I'll post them on the VOD channel to be like, hey, I'm gonna stream part 2, I'm not gonna replay part 1. Maybe I will replay part 1. Maybe I will, I don't know. Just be like, hey, you know. Here's the old VODs. Might be fun. Oh, you know what I just realized? Dude, this is gonna be awesome. You guys are gonna see. You're just gonna see an awesome strat. Check this out. After I beat this trainer. Do they have a Shroomish? Oh, frick, dude. I might be screwed. I might be screwed. No, I think we're fine. Nah, we might be fine. Boom! Average Devin does stuff. That's not true. I mean, we have some older people in chat. Not older than me. None of y'all are older than me, I don't think. That's okay. I think I'm going to be doing a lot more. I think I'm going to be doing a lot more Pokemon content moving forward. Well, especially, I mean, my next big series is going to be Pokemon. But I think I'm going to be doing a lot of smaller Pokemon stuff as well. And I did, you know, I did like the card pack openings and whatnot. I think I'm going to be doing a lot more Pokemon content moving forward. Which can skew young. I think it skews all ages. I think Pokemon skews all ages. I mean, maybe not like boomers. Maybe not like 30-year-olds. I don't know. But I think kids and adults can agree that Pokemon is based and cool. Everyone likes Pokemon. Dang. What, 33 minutes left? I think we're making some good time. It's looking good.
Yeah, oh no. Yeah, oh no.
I think no matter what starter we picked, we would have been fine. But if you guys did pick Torchic, it would be a little, not as good. I'd have to train up to level 16 to evolve it. Meanwhile, with Mudkip, yeah, same with Trico. Trico, I wouldn't have to, like, evolve, but it would only know Absorb, which isn't strong. With Water Gun, I'm just blasting through these guys. Does anyone think the nose pass looks like he's pogging? Pog pass. Nose pog. Do you guys see what I mean? Boom, baby. Get out of here, Roxanne. Go. Freaking. How does the song go? Roxanne. That's all I know. Whatever. Get out of here. Lame. Boo. Next. Dude, we're definitely gonna be Broly. Broly? Broly? Broly. Broly is a Dragon Ball character, I think. I think he's a Dragon Ball character. That would be fun to play. You know that Pokemon Dragon Ball game? I think that would be fun to play sometime. As someone who has never watched Dragon Ball before. I think that would be a fun series to do. What do you guys think? Are you all Dragon Ball fans? Dude, I don't need a heal. Is anyone here Dragon Ball fans? And would that be a fun series to watch? Okay, you're just a Mudkip fan. I understand. Purely a Mudkip fan. Muppkip. Sorry, Muppkip. Never watched Dragon Ball? Please don't kill me? Bro, that's fine. I never have either. Well, I have a little bit, actually. I shouldn't say never. What the frick? What the frick? Is it because I ran? Do they see you when you run? I don't know, dude. Jose! Jose! Maybe it's pronounced Josie. That's the stupidest thing I've ever said. Why was my mouth not moving? Jose. Y'all never watched Dragon Ball? Okay. I understand. Why is my mouth is being so weird today. Oh frick, dude. Oh frick. A bra? No way. Never mind. A bra got away.
Oh, shucks.
Missed! No! No!
So freaking messed up right now.
Oopsies. Oopsies.
Mup.
Upkip? Or should I cancel it? Just leave Mupkip as tiny. I mean, if we're speedrunning, we gotta get more power. And also, we can't be watching this animation every level. We gotta evolve. Sorry. Now he's Marp Stomp. I don't know. Marp Stomp. As much as I love the meme of not evolving him, we gotta.
Devin! Hiker Devin! No freaking way!
Gotta murder him for being an imposter.
Devin, you're the faker.
What? How does the line go?
Faker, you're the fake Devin around here.
How did you eat those words? Go, Mupkip.
Whatever. Get out of here, fake Devin. You freaking.
I'm the real Devin.
No, I'm me. I'm me, he says. He has no one I'm talking about that. From Kingdom Hearts. I've never played the game, I just know that meme. I'm me, he says. Wait, what's my health looking like? I could probably take this guy off. I could probably take one. We got 25 minutes left? Okay, that's enough. That's enough minutes, I think. Famous last words, that is true. Okay, we're definitely gonna beat Brawly. I don't know if we can get the Watson in that time. But we'll see. We'll see. The Devin goods. I totally forgot. How did I forget, dude? First we had to fight fake hiker Devin. Now we have to deliver Devin's goods.
Ayo.
Please, hiker guy, look away. Thank you. Oh my gosh, I have perfectly avoided this traitor last time, dude. I'm so dumb. Okay, whatever. Aw, look at that. School kid Karen. Oh gosh. Uh-oh. Please stay a kid. Please don't grow up and become a Karen. Uh-oh.
Miss! Stop missing Mupkip, please!
God, that move hurts more now. No. You know what? Honestly? Not horrible to lose here. I get teleported back to the Pokemon Center. Oh, but I have to go talk to the guy again. Okay, I gotta go for him. I gotta go back up here. Oh, and I can't have running shoes. Ugh. What? Huh? Huh? What do? Oh, do I have to talk to him? Oopsies. Oopsies. I know how to play this game. I know how to play Pokemon Emerald. I go. Oh, I forgot I have to go through the cave. Yeah. Do I really have to go through the cave, though? Well, thanks for the heal. I don't really need it, though. Do I really have to go through the cave, though, in order to fight Watson? I know I can fight Broly without going into the cave. Does anyone in the chat know? Because I seriously have no idea. What's the question? Do I have to deliver... Do I have to talk to Stephen Stone before fighting Watson? I think I do, actually. I think I do. I'm gonna buy some repels just in case. We have 20 minutes left, okay. Three? I can only buy three? I guess I did buy some super repels. Okay, the cave is easy. Can I skip past the rival? Oh, frick. Do I have to fight you? Wanna have a battle? No. Yes, yes. Speedrun. I could totally kick your butt, but I don't want to. I forgot to give Swampert the freaking Oranberry. I'll do that in a second. Gotta mash A in a second when my dad calls. Yep, there we go. Devins in this game. That's so weird. I didn't notice that until now. I mean, I knew there was the Devin Goods. I didn't realize the guy's name was Devin. It was like all right next to each other. That's funny. That's funny. I'm confused. Oh my goodness. Thank you. Boom, dead. Thank you. you know what? I could teach him Rock Tomb, right? That might be a good move to have. I mean, better than Bite, I'm never gonna use that move. Alright, 18 minutes. 18 minutes. Not bad, not bad. We have three repels. I don't know if this is a good idea. What is this item? Very useful. Really glad I picked that up. I almost didn't, but I'm glad I did. So I think you can just like hug the walls and kind of get there. What if I actually hit escape rope, dude? I would have cried. Is it up here? Uh-oh. Oh no, please don't tell me I'm lost. Please don't tell me I'm lost. Oh no, dude. Wait. Yes, okay. Not lost. Epic. It's doing less useful. Stop talking to me, Steven. Shut up. Oh my gosh, Steven, like Steven Universe, no freaking way. Yeah, gym time. I could have done the gym first, but meh. This is super fun though. I love doing these challenges, man. I'm glad I decided to do this today. Dude, honestly, this challenge is so much fun, dude. I might do another one after this. But I'm out of GBA games. I'd need to do a DS game. Alright. Which DS game do you guys like more? Platinum? Heart Gold, Soul Silver? Or Black and White? I like Black and White. I have no idea where I'm going. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh, no. It's fine. XP. It's useful. 15 minutes. It's fine. What's happening? Brick! Black and white, although I have Soul Silver. I really like Soul Silver. We could do Soul Silver. We get to have a little guy following us. That's fun. Roughly 14 minutes left. Already doing better than Fire Red and Leaf Green. Although these gyms are a lot closer together than Fire Red and Leaf Green. we're on the right move to do here. Let's try Machop. Lower speed doesn't really matter, though. It's already faster. Is he gonna heal? Okay, he heals. Brick, I should heal too. Super potion. Already aren't enough. Dang it.
No.
This is fine. Did already use my Oran Berry though. That's fine. Tightening his focus. Uh-oh. I don't like that. I don't like that he does that. No. Actually, just keep spamming that move. As long as I don't heal, it's fine. Oh, he heals. Honestly, I'm okay with that. This guy poses no threat to me as long as he uses that move. Should heal though before a crit epic bulk up less epic adds very not epic. Citrus Berry? Are you freaking kidding me? None of this is epic. Nothing epic is happening right now. Well, the water is a special move, so the defense up doesn't matter as much. The attack up matters, though. Oh gosh, my last super potion. No, dude, am I gonna lose? Gosh, please miss. All the way back here? I didn't save. I didn't save in the town. Okay. That's fine. I have no money. Oh gosh, I gotta sell everything I own. Sell every stone. Screw it. X defend. Actually, that would be useful against the gym. I need money though. Okay, wonderful. Epic. Super heckin' epic. Do I have another Oran Berry or do I need to grab another one? I have two more. What the? Alright, Mupkip, 18. Not bad. Just wanna see how far I can get in these games, man. At least beat Broly, come on. Come on. 8 minutes left. Uh-oh. There he is. You're going down, buddy. You're going down. This time, please. Please go down. That would make me happy. So is Water Gun my best attacking move, or is it One Shot? Does do half though, and it lowers the speed. I mean, I'm already faster. Oh, it's because he lowered his defense. No. Oh, he's gonna heal. I forgot. Okay. He's gonna heal. That's okay. Heal up. A mud shot. Doesn't kill. Dang it. Seismic toss. Ouch. I'm gonna water. Boom. Okay. Try it out. Try it out. Level 19. Nice. Oh, wait, no. This is the one where I just spam attacks. I forgot. This is the guy where I just spam attacks. I gotta heal after this. Wish I stopped my berry. Is he gonna heal? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We're fine, chat. We're doing fine. Doing fine. We're doing fine. There's no way we're gonna beat this guy. I don't know. Let's just spam mud shot and see if it works. It does half, unless he bulks up. He didn't. Maybe my problem was spamming water gun instead of this one. No. No way. Is he gonna heal? No! 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 Okay, new goal, defeat Broly. That's my new goal. As long as I can do that. What can I sell? Paralyze heals? Regular potions? Sell them all. Frickin'. Sell all my potions. Just sell everything. I need super potions. Steel Wing. Sell it. Never gonna use it. Frickin'. Okay. How many could I buy? 6. Awesome. I'm gonna have 7 in total. I have 5 minutes to get back there. No. Run, 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 run. Run! I have 5 minutes! I have 5 minutes! This sucks, dude. This sucks. I thought I would be way past Broly. In an hour. I'm washed, bro. Not as good as Pokemon like I used to be. I think, okay, so Mud Shot is the best move I have. But it has a 5% chance to miss, though. That's not good. If I miss, that would really be bad. But it does the most damage out of all my moves. So we gotta risk it. I'm scared. All right, Mr. Briny. Thank you. Thank you. We have 3 minutes left. Okay. This is gonna be it. If I don't win now, then I'm a failure. I can never beat the second gym in any of these challenges. Okay, there he is. There he is, there he is. Okay, watch out, watch out. Okay, just gonna spam Mud Shot. Boom, does so much damage. She's not even gonna get a chance to heal. She's not even gonna proc my Auron Berry. Boom. Boom, still have my Auron Berry. Getting close to 20. Meditite, actually so easy, dude. Oh, he's not spamming Focus Punch. Okay. He's raising attack and defense. That's actually bad. That's bad, actually. Don't do that. Yeah, do that move. Spam that move. I like that one. Alright, level 20. That'd be pretty poggers. Yo, Devin D. Poggs in the chat. Don't need that move. Devin D. Poggs in the chat. I know y'all got it. Okay. Makuhita. Easy. Easy. I totally got this time. Still got Auron Berry. Does half his health. We win this. Ooh, he's gonna live another one. He's gonna live another one. That's fine. That's fine, though. Oh, and he has a Citrus Berry. I forgot. Okay. Devin D. Poggs. That's a lot of Devin D. Poggs. No! That's so much. There's so little damage. No! Okay, Auron Berry. That might be two more. Oh no, reversal. Reversal is gonna do so much damage. Reversal is gonna do so much damage. I have 2 minutes left, not even. Okay. Oh, he's super potions too. Okay. Now reversal is gonna do less damage. How much does water gonna do now? If he does reversal, that's gonna hurt a lot. I think I live that? I do live that. Oh my gosh, this might be it. Oh, he's probably gonna do reversal. A crit? Are you kidding me? Okay. Save time. I have a minute left. I'm definitely gonna win. Come on, Mudshot, please kill. Yes! 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 I beat 2 gyms in 1 hour. Not that impressive, but I think it's pretty cool. I think that's cool. Still 8th part. Victory round. We'll do a victory lap. That was fun. These challenges are really fun, actually. These challenges are super fun. Oh no, you know what I just realized? Oh no, Chad. Oh no. Oh no. I forgot to save. When I played Fire Red, I forgot to save. We gotta play Fire Red again. Nah, I'm just messing. What do you guys think, though? Do you guys want to play, you guys want to do another one? Like, one of the DS games? Or do you want to, like... Do you want to play Fire Red again? Or do you want to do something else? I don't freaking know. What do you guys want to do? Are you guys tired? It is getting kind of late. Among Us? We're not going to play Among Us. I know it is starting to get late for some of y'all. Some of you European folk. I can't believe I forgot to save it. It's actually so sad. Look at that. Exactly an hour. Alright, well. Well, no matter what I do, I gotta go potty. Your timer's the time it is right now? True. I have to go potty, so I'm gonna run like a minute ad real quick while I go potty. Okay, BRB, BRB. Chat. Hey guys, it's me again. I'm back. It's been 3 hours. I don't know what you guys want to do. Would you guys even want to do another Pokemon challenge? Probably not. I'm thinking probably not. But, you know, we could do... We could look at... we could look at the emotes. See who's winning. I'm only stuck around here to see the emote vote. Oh, man. Okay. Well, let's do it then. Let's do it then. We're all EP. Well, I'm not, but. Let's check the emote vote. I need to accidentally not face reveal when I do my, I need to accidentally not face reveal when I do that. Because I'm going to do a screen. A display capture. Right now. Oh! Don't look at the infinite loop. Don't look. We're going to open up Discord. Boom! There we go. Can you guys see it? I can't see if you see it. Does it look good? We're gonna see which emotes won. We're gonna see which ones won. Now it might be these ones, apparently. But let's go all the way back up. Let's go all the way up. And I'll give you my review. We'll do this as like an emote review. See how they look. You guys can still see me, right? Yeah, you can. I'm just so paranoid because I can't see myself right now. Okay. So, this happened many days ago. It was originally only supposed to last last weekend, but now it's lasting until this weekend. So I wanted to commission more emotes for my channel. But I didn't know which ones to do. Like, I had ideas for which ones I wanted to do, but I didn't know which one. I didn't know the one, you know, that I wanted. So I was just like, you know what? You guys do it. Yeah, you guys do it. Pick the best emotes. I want you all to do it. And then, so, I was like, we're going to have 3 regular emotes, because I only have limited emote slots anyway. How many emotes you can upload to your thing is dependent on, how many, like, subs you have. So, right now, I have 1 now, but I only have a very limited number of emote slots. I can have 5 follower emotes, 5 regular emotes, like tier ones. And I can have a few animated ones and some bit emotes as well. So it's a very limited number I can have. So I'm like, I just want a little bit more, you know? So I was like, we'll do 3 regular and we'll do 1 animated emote. And I'll make the 3 new ones that I get will be tier 1. They'll be tier 1s. So you have to be subbed to the channel if you want to use any of the new emotes. And I'll bump 3 of the old ones to follower only emotes. So for everyone will get 3 new emotes to use. How did it go? How did what go? The challenge? Fine. So we're going to... So everyone will have access, whether you're subbed to the channel or not. You'll get access to 3 new emotes. Followers will get 3 of the old ones moved up to follower emotes. And subs will now get, you know, these 3 emotes plus the animated one. And again, I will gift a sub directly to any of the winners here. And if you win multiple, then I'll just gift it randomly. Or if you want, I guess you could pick someone to give the gift the sub to, but I don't know. So that's what we're doing. And now we're going to look through all of them and see which ones have the highest votes. There can be 4 winners. So the best of luck to everyone. I hope you got all your voting in. I guess you still can now, but I'm going to start looking at them. So this was my suggestion. Anya from SpyX Family. I think it's very funny. I got 3 votes. One of them is mine. I can check who voted for all of them, by the way. Ink Dragon and Magitiger voted for this one. So it has 3 votes. Technically 2, since one of them's mine, but still. This one's great. I love this emote, but it only got 1 vote from me, so bit of a bummer. This is the GIF version. This one actually got 3 votes. One of them was me, one of them was Ink Dragon, Little Dragon. This one's good. So right now this is the highest animated emote, but I believe there's one more than this. that has more. But I like this one. I really do. Even just the image form, I really like it. I forgot to vote. Go cast your votes now. Go vote. We reminded you many times to get your votes in. Okay. But we'll, okay. So what do we got here? These ones, I like this one. I don't really like the GIF one, but I like this one. I think this one's fun. This Toad one was good. The Toad, so the Toad one is currently one of the highest ones. Oh, look at that. We got some more votes. Who's that from? Oh, Hydra. Okay, so I think Anya is going to win, which is good. That's the one that I wanted, at least. So Anya's going to win, probably. This one might win for GIF. We'll see. So we got the Toad one. This is a good one, although I do really like the Toad one, although I guess you could. I was going to say it would be hard to translate into me, but I guess it could work. It could work. These ones are good. I do really like this turtle one, but I think it works better as a turtle and not as me, you know? This one's funny. I like this one, but yeah. What are some other good ones? This one was a good one, and it has a decent amount of votes. This one has a pretty decent amount of votes. Oh, Bid Puppy likes this one. Good. I think this one might win. This one has 4 votes. Do any other ones have 4 votes? Paimon and okay. So yeah, this one's probably gonna win as well. This one right here. Which was uploaded by Ink Dragon. Or not Ink Dragon, Little Dragon. Sorry, duh. So Little Dragon might be winning one there. There's this one. This is a good one. I've seen this guy's videos before. Who is this guy? I've seen his videos before, but I don't know his name. We got Ink Dragon. Okay. This one got 2 votes. I might vote for this one, actually. I do kind of like this one a little bit. I do kind of like it. This one's good, too. This one's good, too. I'm a fan. This one's horrible. Who voted for this? Who voted for this? Arrow did? No. Not Arrow. Apparosity. Apparosity. No. Bad vote. This one with 3 votes. This is a very good one. Is this our most voted GIF? It might be. Ain't no way. This is a really good emote. I love this one, but it works better as a skeleton, I think. This works better as a skeleton, I think. This, you know what? I'm sorry. I'm gonna say it. I didn't like this one. I mean, I like this image, but, like, how would you turn this into me? You know what I mean? I'm not a cat. Like, if I was a cat girl or cat boy, why did I say cat girl? If I was a cat boy, why am I like this? Okay, fine. If I was a cat girl, this would be a great, this would be a good emote, but I'm not. So therefore I am not. This is a good one. I like this one. I'm going to vote for this one, actually. I like this one. This one's cute. This one's cute. This one got no votes. No. Dang, 5 votes for Let's Go? Holy moly. Oh, one of them's me. Yeah. This one's good. This one's definitely winning. And that's good. You know what? I like Let's Go. So that's a good one to win. I'm okay with that one winning. Who voted for this one? Oh, Bid Puppy did. Okay, of course he did. No. This is a good one, though. I'm glad it won. So are these, is this the highest voted GIF? Let's go back up and look. Let's go back up and look, because I think that is the highest voted GIF. Yeah, with four votes. Okay. Cool. This one got 3. That's high, but I don't know if it'll be the highest. I'm just trying to see if there's like a tiebreaker we need to do. Okay, 4 votes. This one is definitely getting an emote. This one right here, flabbergasted. I'm probably not going to include the word flabbergasted, but just this face. Yeah. This is a good one. Okay, what else is here? 2 votes, 2 votes, 1 vote, 3 vote. Okay, so yeah, Paimon is more than this. But also, I voted for Paimon. I also voted for Paimon. So if I vote for this one, it would skew the votes. It would skew the votes if I voted for that one. The Paimon one I did already vote for. So if I took my vote off of this one, they would even out. But if I added my vote to this one, then it would even out. You know what? I have an idea. I have an idea, but let's keep looking. So this one's definitely winning. For sure. How much did Anya have? This one has 3. How much did the Anya image have? This one has 4, and I think Anya had 4 as well. Yeah, okay. So the winners. So yeah, these are the most popular ones. Right here. Flabbergasted. These are the official winners of the these are the official winners of the emotes, not the animated ones, but these are the official winners of the emotes. Flabbergasted, as posted by Little Dragon. Congratulations. Anya face, as posted by me. I know, giving myself a good pat on the back for that one. And Let's Go. That was posted by Hydra, right? Yeah, so congratulations. Congratulations to everyone. So who gets... Well, Hydra Splash already got gifted a sub. Interesting. Well, all of the subs will be gifted out. All of the subs will be gifted out once the emotes actually go live. Because then it's like, let's say they all take a week to finish. Then you guys will have a week of not being able to use the new emotes. You know what I mean? So it's like, what's the point? So all of the subs will be gifted out the day, like on the stream where the new emotes are in place. And the top GIF winner, well, technically Paimon is in the lead, but that's because of my influence. It's because of my influence. Do these have like overlapping votes? Let me see. Oops, not pin. No, don't pin the message. Let's see. Ink Dragon, Magitiger, Spitty. Not really. Okay, you know what I'm going to do, actually? Here's what we're going to do. Chat. Open link or how do I save image as? Save image there. Boom. Save image and then down here. Save image. All right, so everyone. I'm going to ping the whole Discord server. Upload file, confused, and then upload file, Paimon. Okay. I'm going to ping everyone in the Discord, so expect that very soon. At everyone. Okay, this is big. This is big here. At everyone. The votes are being finalized, but we have a tie. I need everyone to vote. I need everyone to vote now. Everyone vote now. And post exclamation Discord in the chat if you're not already in the Discord to vote for the final emote. How can we... Okay. Can I vote for my own GIF? Yes, you can. Of course you can. So since there's a slow mode, you can only respond once every like 5 minutes. So you only get one vote. Type one if you want the confused face to win. Type two if you want Paimon to win. Only one vote. Good luck, everyone. Send now. I don't care how many people I'm pinging. Why are they GIFs? Wait, why aren't they GIFing? Why aren't they GIFing? What the frick? What? Okay, fine. Whatever. You know what they look like. You know what they are. Three votes now for Paimon. Beforehand, I see. Dang, that's a... Okay, well, it might be that then. I gave up. Yeah, I was going to say, isn't that your emote that you sent? The little ooh-woo pointing fingers together. I don't know if anyone else will vote for it. It'd be easier to remake as you. You think so? No, you're allowed to vote. Y'all are allowed to vote for whoever you want. You're allowed to vote for yourself. Devin canonically has done that gesture. I did. Do we have that? Do we have that clip? I'm going to try to find that. When did I do that? I don't know. It sounds like a lot of work. I'm not gonna find it, whatever. Well, I think we have a clear winner, guys. I think we have a clear winner. I think it's the Paimon little what do I even call this? What do I call this when I turned into an emote? Devin D Uwu? What? Like, what do I call it? What do I call this emote? Devin D pointing fingers? It could be Devin D. Shy, yeah. Yeah, Devin D. Shy. Okay, that's a good one. Yeah, Devin D. Shy. Okay. Well, yeah, I think we have a winner, guys. Oh, just one color? Just one color is streaming?
Oh.
We might have to check that out. Okay. Devin does thing. I do. Yeah. I think they might. I think I might change it. Maybe. Maybe. We'll see. Anyway. Congratulations to all of the winners. Flabbergasted as posted by... Flabbergasted as posted by Little Dragon. Anya, what would I call this? What would I call this face? I guess just like Devin D. Anya, maybe. Although Devin does Anya sounds weird. Maybe we could pick a different name for that. Devin D. Smug. Ooh, yeah, we could do that. Please don't call it that. What, Devin does Anya? Okay. Anyway. Flabbergasted, as posted by, as posted by Ink Dragon, or Little Dragon, sorry. Anya Smugface, as posted by yours truly. I'll probably just gift a random sub. Or maybe, you know what? Maybe I'll give it to Ink Dragon, since yours almost won. Maybe I'll gift it to Ink Dragon. Let's go. As posted by Hydra Splash. This one won with the most votes of anything, so congratulations to that. Hydra, if you want, Hydra, if you want, you could gift it to someone specific, or you could wait until your current sub runs out, and I could gift you another one when it runs out. Whatever you want to do. But you did win. So congratulations. And for the first ever animated emote, as the first ever animated emote on the channel, Devin D. Shy, as posted by Spitty Angelic Changewing. Congratulations. Congratulations to all the winners. These are good ones. I think these are good. This is my favorite. I really, not to play bias, but this is really my favorite. But these are all so good too. I imagine, dude, I'm probably going to use these emotes a lot in like thumbnails and stuff. I'm probably going to use these a lot in thumbnails. All right. Heck yeah. Heck yeah. That was super fun. Okay, now I'm bigger. Dude, that was super fun. I'm glad we were able to do that. Next time, though, we'll definitely do this again sometime in the future. This is not a one and done, but it's a one and done for now. Like, this was super fun to do right now, but next time I do this will be much later. Because I'm running out of emote slots, guys. I'm running out of slots. I can check. Hold on. I can check, like, One moment. Let's see. Can you... Okay, there we go. Yeah. Where is it? Is it under community? No. Emotes, here we go. These are all of the emotes that I have. Look, I can have 5 animated emotes. 2 extras if I do this thing, I don't know. 5 animated ones. I can have 4 more free ones. But I don't want to do too many free ones. I don't want you guys to have... I want you guys to use fun emotes, but... Listen, I still want some money. But I do have 4 more, free slots. I have no more tier 1 slots besides animated ones. And I can do tier 2 and 3 slots, but I don't want you guys to tier 2 or tier 3 sub to me. I would love for you guys to tier 1 sub to me, but don't do tier 2 and tier 3. And don't do that. And I can also do bits. I can do bit-related emotes, which apparently, if I uploaded 1,000-bit emote, apparently 2 people could use it. I don't know who. Definitely just 1 color. Maybe Bitpuppy? I don't know. But yeah, I mean, so like, maybe I'll do 1,000-bit tier emote, but like these 2, not. I don't see anyone getting to these 2 anytime soon, so maybe eventually I'll do 1,000-bit for new emote. But yeah, see right here, like if I have 15 subscribers, I get plus one emote and +1 animated emote, and I'm at 1. So I should have mentioned this beforehand. The emotes that won today are pretty much like the final emotes I'm gonna have for a long time. Like these are pretty much the final ones I'm gonna have until, you know, for a while. I'll probably get some more animated ones. But, like, not as a part of a contest. Like, I want to get, like, a waving emote. Or, like, a head-bopping emote. Something like that. You know? So, maybe I'll do more animated ones, like, not as a part of a contest. But, yeah. Yeah. Do you guys... Should I... Now, here's a question. Here's a good question. Should I get in contact with the same artist who did my previous emotes, or should I talk to someone new? Whoever does the animated one, whoever does the animated one will be someone new. Because I don't think the person who did my emotes does animated ones. And even if they did, it would be like, hey, can you do these? Can you do these three and also an anime? You know, it would take a lot of time. You know what I mean? By the time it takes Roland Q to do the three, whoever does the animated one will probably be done. You know what I mean? Like, maybe they'll be done around the same time. So they all match? Well, whoever does the animated one will be different, but you guys think I should get back? I should contact Roland Q again? They did a very good job. Like, I had ideas of what all of these emotes looked like in my head. I had ideas of what they looked like in my head. And I told Roland Q, like, hey, this is what I'm thinking. And they're like, okay, cool. And they came back with these ones. And it wasn't what I was expecting, but I really liked them regardless. You know what I mean? Like, it wasn't what I imagined in my head, but they turned out really well. Especially Devin Pog. I was really blown away with Devin Pog. It's so cute. So cute. I just said, like, I want a Pog emote. And they're like, okay, cool. And then came back with that. And I was like, so yeah, I don't know who to talk to for the animated emote. But it'll be fun. Yeah, I can talk to Roland Q again. Which, by the way, you all should. You all should check out, by the way. Who you all should go check out, by the way. Let me try to find their page. Roland QQ on Fiverr. Very cute. Look at that. 5 stars, baby. 5 stars. Amazing. So yeah, go do that. Go follow them. Or I don't know. For if you need emotes made, I guess, go contact them. Good stuff. I gave them a glowing review. So yeah, I don't know, that's it, I guess. I don't know what else. Those are the winners. Yippee! I'm good for the emotes on my side. Yeah, I know. I don't know. I mean, I don't need to promote them, I guess. Because I already paid for their services, but I want to because I like them. They did a good job. So yeah, I'll have to, yeah, I mean, I know what I'm doing later. Like, right after stream ends. Although, on Fiverr, it did say that it is local time, 2 a.m. Maybe I'll talk to them tomorrow. maybe I'll talk to them tomorrow. yeah, I mean, thank you guys for watching. We had fun today. Oops, my hoge is getting cut off. Let me shrink down a tiny bit. Thank you all for watching. This was awesome. I had such a fun day. Those Pokemon challenges were really fun. And we finally got to finally know who won the emotes. It was awesome. I love that. Had a good time. Oh, it says add start in Ads are starting soon. Oh, frick. I need to find someone to raid. Okay, ads are going to play soon, but I'm going to find someone to raid. I'm just going to let them play while I look for someone to raid. I won't join the raid. I'm tired. That's understandable. Bye, Spitty. Bye. All right. Let's just look for someone who's playing Pokemon. Let's just look for someone who's playing Pokemon Emerald. We're gonna raid someone new today. We're gonna raid someone new today. It'll be fun. It'll be fun. Dude, I was scrolling through the Pokemon Emerald category and I saw myself and I got freaking jump scared, bro. I don't know who to raid. The Pokemon Emerald category is looking dire. Let's look at Fire Red. And Leaf Green. We're gonna find someone super cool and awesome. And by that I mean a VTuber. We're gonna find a VTuber. Did you guys know me? I only raid VTubers. I see a VTuber's doing a speed run right now. Oh, that's so cool. Can we do the person who's doing a speed run? Oh, and they're a Christian streamer. Very interesting. Very interesting. Let us go. That sounds awesome, actually. That sounds really neat. I didn't know that those existed. I didn't know that Christian streamers existed. Okay, let's do a raid. Let's do a raid. All right, everyone do a raid. We're doing a raid. Okay, everyone be nice, okay? Be nice. I'm looking at you guys. Okay. Thank you all for watching. I'm gonna go talk to that emote artist. So, we'll see how that goes. Okay. Bye, everyone. Bye. Thank you for watching. Bye.